walls here.
Language.
Thank you.
How about now? Thank you. Kiss for you, ladies and gentlemen. Stuff fell over. All right, how's everybody doing tonight? As you can see things are a little different. Ricky's away in the woods. That's true. I just want to say that he's got some really good snacks in the fridge. I really appreciate it. And the toilet paper is very soft here. So. Yeah, Paul says sorry about the living room. Yeah, and that big stain in the rug. All right. This is Jam and G. The Rude Comment machine is on. Right, I'm going to count it. Am I going? Yeah, that other one. Take a little break now. We're going to go around and break little things because we're taking a break. Now how we turn this thing off?
Station Bakery Cafe. We're not here to rob you.
Since 2001, Station Bakery Cafe has been feeding the good folks of Hot Springs, Florida. What we've been feeding them? Well, blueberry muffins, cat in a box. They don't eat that. Another cat in a box. That's not for sale. But we got cream puffs, fancy brains, happy bread, Reese's Tar Pits, sad yeast, triangles, and sugary triangles. That's Station Bakery Cafe in Hot Springs, Florida.
We're not here to rob you.
Polina, you want to show me?
It's like a shirt, only for your legs. You stick your feet through the holes. Hey, what's that? Those are loops for a belt. What are we even talking about here? Why, we're talking about pants. Don't you want to keep your legs warm? Put your junk in the pockets. Jennifer Hudson wears pants. You should too. Pants!
Tired of this?
Listen, I gotta go. I gotta shave.
Or this.
No, you don't have to go. It's cool. I can talk and shave. Mother of God!
Stitches again?
If only there was a way I could talk.
And shave.
At the same time.
Hello there. I'm Santa Claus. And I'm here to introduce the new Talk and Shave plan from T-Mobile.
How does it work?
Let me tell you how, Mr. Balloon Man. With Sprint 3-in-1 T-Mobile astronaut-approved technology, the phone is actually a phone and a razor in one.
Wow, like the astronauts use?
Like the awesome astronauts use.
Let's see it in action.
An ultra-modern flip phone with a secret razor built into the back.
So what you're saying is I can shave and talk at the same time?
That's right, fucko.
Let's see it in action.
Yeah.
Hey, Bartow, what's up?
Dude, what's that sound?
That's the sound of a mighty close shave.
Shave, make dinner, and talk.
Oh, not much, honey. You know, just shaving, beating up some tits for you and the kids.
Blackberries can't cut it. Conventional phones can't cut it. Not even hard-boiled eggs can cut it. Talk and Shave 3 cuts it. But I need triple blade protection. Talking Shave's got it. Hello?
I'm saving so much time.
Say goodbye to that old razor.
Fuck you, old razor.
Lightning quick shaving action.
With features like on, off, and random number dial.
And I can even trim my whiskers.
Hold on a second. I use it on my face and my balls.
And the Talking Shave 3 doesn't care if you're gay.
Can I use it when I'm drinking V8?
Of course you can, fucko!
How quickly can my wife access the 24-hour suicide hotline?
Our operators are standing by 5 days a week.
So suicide's not an issue?
Not anymore. So I can say goodbye to those awkward memories?
No more night sweats for you!
Before I found Talk and Shave, 3 nights a week, I would get up in the middle of the night and go and piss on the TV. Now after Talk and Shave, I hit the toilet every time.
Every fucking time!
Even awkward conversations are better with the Talk and Shave.
Honestly, honey, that could have been anybody's ass in that picture.
Finally, I'm shaving and talking. Talk and Shave. It vibrates like freaking crazy.
Talk and Shave 3!
It's not your girlfriend's cell phone.
Well,
I'm
you sing, and I'm digging on the notes you play. You had to go, you know I had to stay. I wouldn't have it any other way. Just to have a chance, I can tell you all about the dance. Just cross your arms and spread your legs apart. Make a face like you just smelled a fart. Never smile, never dance or cheer. Now you got it, it's the standing leer. Come on, come on into the standing leer. Come on, come on into the standing leer. Shit's getting better, you know it's getting better now. Getting better now. You gotta love a dude with a chicken under his seat. I know you're gonna be okay. I know you're gonna be
am a 25-year subscriber to both Playboy and the New Yorker magazine.
At night, I operate a damsel in distress hotline. I guess you'd call me a knight.
One of my favorite foods is pizza. 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 Favorite foods is pizza.
Champagne.
Sweet Jade, Walking Catfish, It's All Over Now, Baby Blue, is that it? And some jamming?
Yeah.
All right.
What are we doing first?
Whatever you think.
Did we jam first?
Yes.
Okay. So
what key haven't we played in?
C.
No, like C. Do I have to share it or anything? Hey. Testing on? Okay. Here's a song everyone's been asking us not to play ever again. All right, wait. All right, we'd like to say welcome back to everyone who's listening. We looked and saw it said 1,140 people are listening. Or I don't know. Maybe that's an AM radio station I was listening to, 1140. I'm not sure. Okay. Well, hi. Okay. start playing it? Book. little Jimi Hendrix for you there. We're doing some technical behind-the-scenes stuff right now. I don't want to bore you with it. Oh, but Mumbo was getting his drink. That's all it was. And my headphones are getting in the way. Okay. Complex. He's got some complex headphones over there. Are we going to jam, or are we going to try Walking Catfish, or what you all want to do? We're jamming.
Thank you.
I can come back. No, I think I just erased it. Okay. This is an oldie. It was really big in Romania. Should we jam now or jam some more? Okay. Is everybody ready? Should we jam? Are we good? Any hits? Okay. Alright. Here's a groovy old Velvet Underground song. Jack, he is a banker. Jane, you know she's a clerk. They're both saving up all their money when they get home from work. Sit down by the fire, just a little classic radio. Little watch of the marching with the soldiers. And you can hear Jack go, he says, you know, I was at a Bob Dylan show once, and I saw Lou Reed, and I said, "Hey, Piscopo!" And he spent like next 20 minutes trying to find me, but I was hiding from him. So, anyway, we love you, Lou Reed. Hey, Piscopo.
Thank you.
Oh, you want to try It's a Love Now, Baby Blue, you think? Huh? Is this thing on? Hello, Atlantic Highlands. All right. Okay. Opera, baby. It's Bob Dylan. Bob Dylan, you know, that's his grandmother. That's his grandmother over there. We'd like to thank everyone for visiting this evening. We'd like to thank our special. Yeah, I don't know what's up. I'd like to thank our special guest of honor, Mr. Paul J. Gowa, for visiting with us tonight. Thank you, Paul. Buzzy Fahrenheit, main man. Great American. A patriot and a great American. Coming up with a great inspired choice any second now. It's coming to me. It's coming to me. Paul's walking around, but the choice is coming to me. Okay. Sure. Yeah, what is it? Oh, as long as you don't know. Okay, as long as I don't feel like that, sure. Huh? Yeah, well, we're trying gonna listen to see what. That's an E, but we've already played an E, right? Didn't we play an E recently? Yes, I think we did. All right, we're playing a D. I don't care what that thing says.
Thank you.
It stinks.
We should probably stop.
Okay. All right. Well, we'd just like to thank everybody for being here. We're going to call it an evening and go do our groovy socializing and all that cool stuff that, you know, we do after we're done being Rick Bartow's outside friends. What's that? What key? All right. The end though.